What's going on, guys? This is Motherfucking Kid. Here we are again with injury reserve. Rest in peace, Groggs. Goddamn. When I found out the news, I was like, "What the?" Because there was no there's no lead up. It was very abrupt, like just out of nowhere. And my condolences go out to, like, you know, injury reserve for sure. Like, you know, Richie Parker, Groggs' family, especially, you know, wow. Groggs, he was like always like that guy, you know, and he was always talking about like very deep subjects to me, you know. It was always like, he was always like so relatable to me, and it was a very big loss to me. Just this like hip-hop sphere, it's very, you know, it's small. So like someone's presence like Groggs like just disappearing, and you know, injury reserve as a whole, because it's not like we're ever gonna hear injury reserve project ever again. It's just like, you know, it's felt throughout the whole thing. Mina project, I'm gonna try and listen to the whole thing. I'm not sure if I'm gonna listen to it on camera, but if you guys think it's dope as fuck, let me know. And I'll this is super depressing. I really love that line. Shout out Groggs' mom for sure. You know, shout out all single mothers doing, you know, the best. They're doing the best work out there. And the way they're like switching off, it really is like, you know, the chemistry is, it's just so depressing. You know, it's like, I can't say it enough. You know, rest in peace, Grog. You'll be missed for sure. I'm working for my wallet. At what point you hang the gloves up and put your tie on? Yeah, have I been wrong? Yeah, yeah. I want it, but she called it. She wanted to get on it. I tell her I'm home. Said we can have a baby girl, but what kind of nigga am I if I bring him in this world? I want it, but she called it. She wanted to get on it. I tell her I'm home. Said we can have a baby girl.
Life not being valuable, that we think wasting it on kindness is a bad idea. You should be getting money, you should be fucking homes, you should drive fast cars, and then you realize that sometimes you get those things, and now you're just a nigga with those things. And it's like, well, what's next? And it's like, well, I never tried a grapefruit by itself. And now you're just a nigga peeling, like eating grapefruit, and you're like, this is nice. Why is this nicer than my Ferrari?
Enjoy the little things, man. I mean, in talking that shit, bro, you know, just like, oh, a little anti-natalist. Why the fuck would I bring this child into some bullshit like this, you know, especially like with the times, and you know, wow, it's just like the exact sentiment, you know, this generation kind of like is feeling, you know. If you look at statistics, it's just like the zoomers and millennials, they're basically having less kids, or they're having kids later in their life just because they don't have that economic stability. Also, you know, I would say that the internet factors in a lot, you know, just like not letting people be able to connect to each other like correctly when they're in person anyways. It's like the perfect sentiment. I would also say that, you know, Groggs definitely took the best verse, you know, and just like I think it was 8 bars, and those 8 bars, you know, I think in my opinion were like the best. It's just like it's so perfect. I just I love that song, you know. I'm glad that they released it, you know. I don't know when they planned it, and you know, it's always like Amina never has Groggs in his songs, so it's just like full circle now. Boom, you know, he's finally on it. Shout out to Amina, you know, he for real, like, since the beginning, he was, you know, right there for sure.